Welcome back. So this video will be on this apple bowl. So it's around 10 inches or so, and it has a nice figure in it. Maybe you can see it here a little bit better, and should be nice little video. So I need a little groove where I can expand the jaws. While I'm here, I can chew up the rim as well. This is new gouge from Gurtu. Maybe you can see here, this ball has distorted quite a bit, so this is the inside, and this would be the outside. So not that thick ball. So if you're turning it some apple wood, leave yourself a little bit more thickness. This is spinning at 1200, so drop the foot. This is now a half inch spindle gouge. Cut, I can do it with this big gouge as well. Did a little bit rough spot here. I can show you. This is all clean. Oh, it's not a rough. Oh, it is. So here, you can see the figure coming out. So one more pass. So I have a little bit of a bark inclusion here, which I'll fill, but the rest of it doesn't have any cracks in it, and it actually has a really nice figure to it. So that's... So that's 73 mil. Okay, I don't have a ton of room, but should be okay. First, I want to get rid of the eccentricity. Just point it. Okay, so just want to show you, just have to sand this part, and this once get the oil in, you won't notice that, and it's tiny bead, so I could utilize all of the tenon, because if I remove this part, it's not ultra thin, but I would get even thinner. So let's clean this up, oil it, and you'll see final pictures.